Hello. Thank you for buying this meditation. And it's a healing meditation. I'm a medium, a tarot lover, a coach. And I'm instructing people with meditation for maybe 30 years. I have written several books about meditation. And I think it's a lovely healing tool. And because this month is really fiery, you have to go within. You have to go within and to reconnect with yourself. And I want to do this exercise with you, and you can repeat it as often if you like for the rest of your life. And it's beautiful. You have to sit straight up with your feet firmly on the ground, and we're gonna breathe in a very with power, very fiery, 10 times, and after the 10th time, you're gonna stop breathing and look and feel how long you can stay without breath. Okay, just follow me. And the last time. If you want to breathe again, you can slowly breathe. Still close your eyes and feel the lightness in your head. Connect to your feet on the ground and center your intention on your heart. And picture a white rose. In your heart. A beautiful, white, pure, innocent rose. And make the rose a little bit bigger. So you can fit in it with all your body. And make it bigger, bigger than the room. Bigger than your house. Bigger than the city you live in. Than your country, and bigger than your world. So the whole world resides in your heart, in your white rose space. the stress, the trauma, the pain, the suffering, the wars are resolved in the soft, pure kindness of your heart. So you are healing the world. You are healing your country. You are healing the city. You are healing your house. You are healing the room. You are healing your body. You are healing your heart. And imagine your problems or somebody you have a problem with or something you have a problem with standing across you, a meter away. Give them or it also a white rose to put in the heart of the matter and recite these words inside yourself. With my healing powers, I heal myself and I heal you. With the power of God, the universe and the great divine, I will smooth everything in loving harmony. The room becomes white and all the issues are resolved in this energy of pure love and pure healing. Connect to your third eye between your eyebrows. And give yourself permission to activate your third eye, your intuition, so you can see clearly, so you can make better choices, healthy choices, loving choices. Connect on your crown chakra, on the top of your head. And allow the universe to shower you with love and light. And let it come into your body. Let the love come into your head, into your heart, into your belly, into your bottom, into your legs, into your feet. And repeat after me. I am healed. I am love. I am prosperity. I am connected. I am divine energy. And so it is. And so it is. And so it is. Take a few deep breaths, in and out. Open your eyes. Hello, hello. I hope you received the healing. I received it. You can repeat it as often if you like. And I shower you with my love, with my blessings. And I hope to see you again. And repeat it as much as you need it. And maybe you can do the exercise of breathing in very, very fiery and hold your breath. And every time you do this exercise, you can extend it. And it's for all the signs. With all my love.